The YouTube app has confused me with very slow clicks and response times, which thus made me click on another video after it. This wastes my time, and I don't like it when this happens. Hence, we are going to make a new video.